The group, which held its meeting at its secretariat in Adoawa, Benin City, had in attendance representatives of the different zones who shed light on the aims and objectives of the group. According to the leader of the PDP Arewa Support Group in Edo State, Alhaji Aliu Shaibi, it was laughable to see a group of persons claiming to be headed by the suspended chairman and parading themselves as the authentic PDP Arewa Support Group in the state. He said, for the records, apart from the chairman allegedly caught working against the interests of the PDP in the last Edo State governorship election, his activities have been investigated and was found culpable of allegations levied against him. He also used the opportunity to congratulate the governor of Edo State, Godwin Obaseki, his deputy, Philip Shaibu, on their inauguration for second tenure and the reappointment of the SSG, Osaudion Oge.
This is our secretariat.
Yes!
This is where you can come and take a decision, and it is banned by every Iowa man as a supporter of PDP in Edo State. If you don't need it anywhere, you're on your own.
Yes! It's illegal!
The hierarchy, the leaders of PDP from ward to the national level to know that we as PDP supporters, we as PDP loyalists, we have found that Sanni Mohammed is no longer the chairman of Arewa PDP in Edo State.
The acting chairman of the group, Alhaji Shaibu Abubakar, while corroborating the stand of the leader of the group, thanked them for giving him the opportunity to lead the group made up of people he described as highly respectable. Others who include heads of the different zones and the woman leader of the PDP Arewa Support Group comment.
Our people, they carry me come because they see say me, inshallah, we will go together.
This our leader, Alhaji Shaibi Aliu, he is only him for Edo State that can talk to everybody, can listen to him, because why that is stand by the truth.
The previous chairman, who is the person of Alhaji Sanni, was involved in an anti-party activities.
Yes, sir.
And as a result of that, he has been suspended indefinitely.
Yes.
From any meeting when the Dupo outside lobby this secretariat is run
by God power, we are good for we.
I also want to use this medium to tell each and every one of us that Alhaji Sanni Muhammed, the former
chairman
of the Arewa PDP supporters in Edo State, we've suspended him.
In an earlier briefing, Alhaji Sanni Muhammed said Alhaji Aliu Shaibi and his group are illegally operating as PDP Arewa Support Group and advised that nobody should have anything to do with them.
He's just an ordinary member. We have not even confirmed him as a leader.
Efosa Uwangue reporting.